way I see it, administration and policy is the approach to public health that looks at the systems and the structures and the organizations that are at place in the world and says, how can we advance population health within these systems?
Providers are concerned with providing and delivering care for patients, and public health professionals are concerned with delivering care for the population.
It's doing leadership right, it's doing teamwork right, and it's connecting the dots of all levels of health, also mental, emotional, even spiritual health and nutritional health. There's just so much to it, and public health is so broad.
The curriculum always comes back to health disparities and the barriers that affect disadvantaged populations in our community.
The PHAP core curriculum makes sure that students have the foundation that they need in public health and that any master's in public health student would get. But above and beyond that, the PHAP core curriculum gives students exposure to leadership, to health systems, to policy analysis, policy making, and policy advocacy.
I think the core curriculum does a really great job of making sure that we have all of the pieces of public health under our belt before we leave.
My classmates are the most inspiring group of people I have ever been around in my entire life.
I have been so impressed with the cohort structure here. Students really, really care about one another.
We studied together, we shared our resumes with one another. We celebrated wins together, we mourned together. They are my friends, they're my colleagues, and I have one coming over for dinner tonight.
I applied to like a dozen MPH programs, and the U was the only place that made me feel like I had a space here, that they had made opportunities and experiences and a curriculum that was tailored for me. They made me feel special, and nobody else had that. So it was an easy choice when I picked Minnesota.